Here are some things that you missed in the new arcade update. I got some really cool stuff that you might want to hear, so watch until the end. And subscribe! Okay, so we all know the bundle, the Cyber Monkey bundle. So you can see that it comes with a skin, a face, and this holdable. It's some kind of ninja star, I guess. And you can actually get this holdable for free. Kinda. And also, Gorilla Tag or any Gorilla Tag moderators, just in case if you see this, this is not to bust any glitches to like show people how to do it. This is just so you guys can patch the glitch. Basically what you do, you gotta click on it, click the holdable, and then you get it, you have it. And if you walk outside, you will still have it on. And if you just put it like that, you have the holdable without paying for it. And also guys, as you guys can see, I already have this bundle. Look, fur. And I also have the holdable. But you can see that I'm not even wearing it right now. And you can actually just throw it and it will spawn back. So yeah, Gorilla Tag fixed the glitch. In the city, if you go to the entrance of Metropolis map, you can see that there is some kind of posters, whatever this is. They actually have a new sound effect. So the Gorilla Tag city map has always had a really big mystery. In these buildings, there's been faces that's been looking at you. But now there's pretty much a new mystery. Because you can see that they added new buildings. But if you look closely, you can see that there's shadows behind these windows. So there's a really big chance that we will be getting a space map after all. A lot of people are suggesting to get a space map. In the new arcade map, there is so much space related posters. Another rocket ship. This is also a rocket ship. Rocket ship again. This right here is a rocket ship. But something that caught my attention a lot is this poster right here. You can see the rocket ship in the middle of city. That is like right there. You can see that there's light pointing at the rocket ship. In this poster, it looks like the rocket ship is about to take off.
This is gonna be it for this video. I had more secrets, but unfortunately I lost that footage. But I really hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. It would really help me out. And I will see you guys in the next video.